I like the hands. Yummy.
Hello guys, welcome back to another Project Flight video. And today, I'm finally doing the A320. So, this is the episode 3. And there's a lot of planes today at Menorca. So, we're going to fly from Menorca all the way to Gatwick. So, we got a United something. This is how much. We got a Boeing 777, which is United. A KLM Airbus A330 and they have Boeing 787. So that might be the most crowded airport I've ever seen in Project Flight Simulator. It has not been crowded. So don't make fun of me. It's quite rare. Don't make fun of me. It's rare that I've never seen that much people next to me. So let's get this started with this flight. Okay, so I can't push back because that N hat's still on me. But I will push back when the N hat moves. And when the KLM pushes back, it's fine when the KLM pushes back because I'm like two gates right to the right of the KLM A330. While we wait, like, we could just watch this United flight. Shout out to that guy if he is like the guy that flew the United. If you're watching this, shout out. I'm gonna give him a shout out. Okay. I thought the game was frozen because it stopped moving. Okay. KLM knows I'm pushing back right now, so I don't think let me just load the graphics. There we go. I want it 60 FPS. Off that plane goes right there. Yeah, anyways, let's not be distracted to that plane. We gotta focus on flying that one. Let's stop right here. Thank you.
Retard, retard, retard.
I have school tomorrow because it's Memorial Day, so that means I have school off. Sorry if I was a little off topic. So, anyways, like and subscribe and comment down below what you think about the video. And yeah, so I'll see you in the next Project Flight series video. Good.